A lot of people are shocked. They ask, you're in masonry? And I say, yeah, actually, it's a lot of fun. I really enjoy it. During my junior year of high school, I was in a construction cluster. Masonry was one focus. And then during my senior year, we had to pick. And that's when I decided on masonry, and that's the path that I chose and kind of have stuck with that ever since. It's hands-on. It's physical work. It really requires motivation. It requires creativity. You can express yourself. It's a way for me to express myself through what I can build. Permanent structures, things that are going to stay in existence forever. I'm very confident with my decision about coming here. Penn College is definitely the right place for me. I wanted the school to have my major, and I wanted the school to have women's basketball. I wanted to accomplish something with a team and have teammates and work towards a goal. I wanted to balance my education with fun and with academics, and Penn College had both. Here, they teach you a lot about real life and the way things work in the real world. Good things and good tips to keep in the back of your head for when you're out there working. I have 1 hour of theory before we actually come to the hands-on part. And then when we come into lab, we learned first how to lay corners. That's where, you know, it started. And then we progressed to a wall. And then once we have a wall, then we were allowed to be more creative with where we wanted to go from there. My mind is free. It's definitely my favorite part of the day. It's challenging to be the only woman in the masonry program this semester. You know, there's a lot of guys that maybe wonder why I'm here, kind of maybe even give me some strange looks. They think, well, you're a girl. Why are you even interested in this? But it's actually fun. I can teach them and prove to them that women can do this. And I think they actually learn from me. I think there are things that I offer that they learn from me. I'm a masonry major, and also I am deaf, hard of hearing. I was born hearing, and as I became a little bit older, the deafness set in. I can hear a little bit with hearing aids. If I don't have the hearing aids, then I am completely deaf. If the instructor is speaking, if they're loud enough and their style is something more that I can lip read, then I will watch the instructor. If they mumble, if they have a low voice, if it's something that I can't hear, then typically I will watch and depend on the interpreter. You know, there's a lot more people with a worse life than I have. And they live life being miserable and saying they can't do things, but I want people to know they can do things. You have to try things that are out of the ordinary and get out of the box. It doesn't matter if you have a disability or not. You do things in a different way. You learn to cope, and you learn to take on challenges in different ways and have a positive attitude while doing that. What am I most proud of is actually my project right behind me here. This is the wall I built in my masonry class. It's really been an enjoyment to have this class and to accomplish building this wall. It feels very good to know that I'm here doing what I've dreamt about doing. I love Penn College.